him whom God shall make manifest, namely Bahaula.
Bahá'u'lláh revealed a special tablet for the anniversary of the birth of the Bab. The glory.
Meanwhile, in Shiraz, Iran, a young merchant proudly proclaimed that he was the bearer of the revelation from God. As Baha'u'llah's followers multiplied, Ottoman and Persian authorities sought ways to suppress his influence. After unsuccessful